Night time coming up. Truck back to the base. Mission to find sniper rifle. Or hunting gun. Hunting rifle, but it's gonna be a sniper rifle. Put a check mark on where that truck is. I feel like building, I'll come back. I go play on official DayZ. Maybe just bust out a fucking vanilla server. That's what we should do. Do a fucking no rules vanilla. person only, eh? Hello. Hey, dude. Yo, what's up, man? Hey, what's up? What's happening? Well, if I like this first person shit, like to have the option.
Hello.
What's up? Said hello in a robot voice. I kind of scared the shit out of me for a second.
How's going? I got Daisy 3 weeks ago.
Not bad.
Thanks for streaming.
Playing on a new server, and I'm a new streamer. I just stream sometimes. I work my ass off all the time and then come home, jump on the game. What do you play on? I'm playing on a PlayStation.
PC.
Copy. A lot more options on PC, but it's all pretty much vanilla files. Yeah, I'm on Cherno. It's supposed to be a vanilla server, but they have like random loot throughout the house. I guess the only way you can find high tier weapons is at military zones. So, not really quite vanilla, I guess. Says it's vanilla plus. So. See what happens.
How long been playing?
I've been playing the game for, I want to say, 4 years, 3 or 4 years. I owned a couple servers, adminned on a few servers, and I just got tired of all the drama, so I just play the game. Actually, I should probably shoot these.
Wow, experienced, nice.
Probably shouldn't have shot those because I don't think I have a knife. No. And everybody knows where I'm at. Just pick up the goat. Pick up. Pick up. I need to find some more freaking food. I'm gonna do something stupid and run straight to those freaking crates right there, then into the military area after shooting. I pretty much just spawned in though, so I'm not too freaking worried about it.
How did you zoom without using stamina?
They have unlimited stamina, so it's not 100% vanilla, not even close, really. He can zoom in, but I didn't hold my breath. And I'm using a hunting scope, has 3 levels of zoom. But if you hold your breath, I'm not sure if it on this. Depends on how they have the stamina set up. Yeah, see how it uses my breath when I hold, or uses my stamina when I hold my breath.
Oh, okay, good to know.
But zooming in, you're good to go. But if you're zoomed all the way in, your stability is going to be really bad. So keeping her zoomed out as far as you can is the best option. I don't think anybody's on this side of the map. Might be one or two scragglers, but nobody with anything crazy, I don't think. Yeah, 308, I got that old longhorn there. Take that for sure.